हेलो, गुड मॉर्निंग. आई एम पूर्णिमा एंड वंस अगेन आई वेलकम यू ऑल टू माय इंग्लिश क्लास. स्टूडेंट, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डू अ न्यू लेसन विथ यू दैट इज द कॉमेट वन. देर आर टू पार्ट्स ऑफ दिस लेसन, द कॉमेट वन एंड चिल्ड्रन द कॉमेट टू. नाउ चिल्ड्रन, इट इज रिटन बाय अ वेरी फेमस साइंटिस्ट एंड चिल्ड्रन ऑफन यू वी सी दिस साइंटिस्ट इन अ टीवी. Okay, and the name of this scientist is Jayant Narlekar. So this is the scientist, and children, it is about him only. And let's see what he has written. So children, in fact, he had written his wish in the form of a person, and the name of that person was Dattada. Okay. At that time, Dattada was not a scientist, he was an ordinary person, but children, he had his dreams, and he was interested in comet. Okay, and children, he was a middle class person, so he was not having enough money to fulfill his dreams. Now children, what he had written in the lesson, I am going to tell you the summary of that. So Dattada was not a scientist or astronomer. Children, he was not a scientist, he was not an astronomer, but children, it was his wish to do something related with comet. And children, but stargazing was his pastime. Children, mostly he used to pass his time by looking and gazing at the star. What is the meaning of gazing? It is looking. He used to spend long night studying the star. Children, every day he used to go upstairs, or he used to sit somewhere, and continuously he used to gaze the night. Okay, and he used to study the star. Which star? How does the star is twinkling? What is the shade? Children, if you will gaze the sky, you yourself will see that there are various shade of a star, and some stars are big in size. Okay, though hardly any difference is there. Some twinkles a lot, others don't twinkles a lot. So many differences. If you will gaze the star, you will find it out, you will see. So his one ambition in life was to discover a new comet. Now children, he wanted to discover a new comet. This was only his ambition of life which was left. He longed for enough money to buy a good telescope. And children, to look at the star, it is necessary to have good telescope, but he was not having enough money to buy it. So he was waiting for the day when he will be having enough money so that he can spend those money or to buy a good telescope which will help him in looking at the star. Okay, so he was not having enough money. And children, first of all children, to study star and to do all this thing, it needs a children lot of effort. You have to have a lot of free time if you will study the star. He got them both after retirement. So children, he was retired. Okay, and after retiring, okay, his both the wish were fulfilled. What was his two wishes? To have a good telescope and to have a lot of time to study these stars. He bought an 8-inch telescope to fulfill his secret ambition. So what did his children bought? He bought an 8-inch telescope, quite a big telescope. He must have spent a lot of money to study those stars. He get them both after retirement. Incident, both the thing he had after retirement. Now, so children, he bought an 8-inch telescope to fulfill his secret ambition. He knew that comes from the solar system. He knew that children, the comets, they comes from the solar system. Like other planets, they too go round the sun. And children, like other planets, they also go round the sun. But their movement is unusual. But their movement is very much unusual. they could disappear for ages. Okay, they could disappear for ages. Indrani Devi, his wife, cursed the telescope. Now, children, he had bought the telescope. He had bought the children, everything he has bought to fulfill his wish. And he used to spend hours with the telescope. Now, children, his wife, whose name was Indrani Devi, she used to hate that telescope because his her husband was passing a lot of time with that telescope. So, she used to curse the telescope. She called it Divya or Divya Chakshu. Chakshu means eye. Divya is divine. So, children, she has given the name Divya Chakshu. Chakshu means eye. Divya is divine. She thought that the telescope was another woman who had trapped her husband. Now, she, children, started considering that telescope as other woman who has, with whom the her husband is devoting a lot of time. It made him careless about his own well-being. And children, the worst thing was that she felt that he was not able to take care of himself. He was so much busy in, in spending his time with the telescope and looking at the stars. So she was considering that telescope as a woman who is taking a lot of time with her husband. Spending a lot of time, and children who had trapped her husband. It made him careless about his own being. Now, so children, he was very much careless. He could not care himself, and the practical problem of leaving. He did not take precautions against cold. Now, children, he was having, he had every time he used to take a lot of precautions against cold, but now, children, he was not able to take any precaution against cold. The professional astronomers use big telescope. Datta, the 8-inch Divya, stood very little chances of spotting a new comet. Now, he was not very rich, he was not enough money. And children, in fact, the 8-inch telescope whom his wife had named Divya Chakshu, was not able to fulfill his desire of spotting a new comet. Still, Dattada was hopeful, but still, children, he was in hope that one day he would be able to discover a new comet. He knew that the great scientists look chiefly at faint star. Now, children, he knew that all the great scientists who were there, they looked at the faint stars and they read how does it twinkle, what is the color if compared with other stars. So many things are there. They miss such an insignificant thing as comet. So they learn these, he feels that they are busy in gazing the star, but the main thing is that children, they forget the comet. They are not interested in studying comet. One night, Dattada noticed a new comet. Children, one day he was seeing through his telescope, and what did he see? He saw a new comet. 2 days later, the news appeared in the paper that a Kolkata man, Manoj Datta, had seen a comet. And children, when he saw the comet, he was very happy. He gave this news in the newspaper. And children, it came in the newspaper. A news was there in which children, that a Kolkata man, Manoj Datta, had seen a comet, and it was reported at Indian Institute of Astrophysics. Now, children, in that newspaper, what he had done? It was reported at Indian Institute of Astrophysics. This comet was heading towards the Earth. Comet was heating towards the Earth, and it would be seen with naked eyes in the next few months. So children, he used to see it with the, he told that comet is coming towards the Earth, and that comet we can see with our naked eyes in the next few months. It was named Comet Datta, and children, he was the person who had discovered it. So children, it was named Comet Datta. he became famous, a celebrity. Now children, like other scientists, he became very famous. He became a celebrity person. There were felicitations for Datta. Okay, there were a lot of felicitations for Datta. But he did not like function organized in his honor. But to tell you very frankly, he was a very simple person and he did not like any function to be held for his honor. He wish he had not discovered the new comet. Now children, when people used to come to take his interview, when he was asked a lot of questions, he wished he did not had discovered that new comet. His wife agreed, but for a different reason. His wife also agreed, but for a different reason. She was highly educated, still superstitious. She feared that comets brought ill luck and calamities on the earth. Now children, if we will look at the wife, her characteristics, so she was a very superstitious lady. And children, like many Indian, she also used to believe that comets brings ill luck and calamities on the earth. At Cambridge University, Dr. James Forrest got a message to see John Macpherson, defense science advisor to the British government. Now children, at Cambridge University, now children, there is a turning point. At Cambridge University, Dr. James Forsyth got a message to see John Macpherson. He was a defense science advisor to the British government. Now Sir John handed him an article which James had written and sent for publications to Nature. It was very important because James has forewarned that Comet Datta would hit the earth and destroy it. That article was a bit important because children, it was written in that article that after some time, after few months, when that comet will arrive on earth, it will, children, hit the earth and it would destroy it. The collision could be avoided if it got broken into pieces while coming near the sun. Now children, the solution was offered, that collision could be avoided if it got broken into pieces while coming near the sun, or it might collide with some other comet. So these two were the children, these two were the things which told that these are the circumstances by which collision can be stopped. The tragedy could occur in just 10 months. It was decided to call an urgent meeting of experts to find out ways to save the earth. They had to do something to push the deadly comet out of the way. So children, this is the background of Comet 1, okay, discovered by Manoj Datta. And it was his wish, and his wish was fulfilled. And he, children, was the, that comet was also named Datta Comet. So, student, in the first part we have completed of the comet. And in the first part, children, what was there in the first part? It was there that, children, a person whose name was Manoj Datta, he had discovered what? He had discovered a comet. The name of that comet was kept Datta Comet. Okay. And that news was published in the Anand Bazar Pratika 2 days later. Now, the Indian Institute of Astrophysics confirmed the finding and communicated it worldwide. And children, then Datta became very famous, though he doesn't like to that he should be felicitated, he should be honored. He did, was a very simple man, but he did not like, but he had to go when somebody used to honor him. Well, his wife was a very superstitious lady, and sometimes children, she used to feel jealous also. She was thinking that the telescope is passing a lot of time, it is wasting a lot of time of her husband. Now, ओके नाउ चिल्ड्रन, जेम्स फॉरेस्ट, ओके ही हैड डन सम प्रेडिकेशंस. ही प्रिडिक्टेड दैट द इफेक्ट ऑफ द कॉलिजन बिटवीन द कॉमेट एंड द अर्थ वुड बी टेरिफिक. द असेसमेंट वॉज बेस्ड ऑन द कैलकुलेशन. द कॉलिजन वॉज अनअवॉइडेबल अनलेस द कॉमेट स्प्लिट अप नियर द सन एंड डिसअपीयर और इट माइट कोलाइड विद सम अदर कॉमेट बिफोर रीचिंग द अर्थ. सो दिस वर द टू प्रेडिक्शंस दैट हाउ दे कुड सेव द अर्थ फ्रॉम कोलाइड फ्रॉम गेटिंग कोलाइडेड विद द कॉमेट. Otherwise, the comet would take 10 months to hit the Earth, and these were the two rare circumstances. So, children, with this, I completed the part 1, and I would also like to tell you the summary of part 2, Comet, by Jayant Narlikar. So, it is written by the same scientist, Jayant Narlikar. Okay, and let's see what he had written. There. Okay, children. Now I am going to do the comet part 2 with you people. And children, again the narrator is the same. He is the same scientist, Jayant Narlikar. And now, children, this is the continuation of the first part. The International Conference of Astronomers and Space Scientists discussed the ways to prevent the comet from hitting the Earth. The International Conferences of Astronomers and Space Scientists discuss the ways to prevent the comet from hitting the Earth. Manoj Datta was also invited. So he was also invited. The issue was kept secret from the press and the people. So children, but the common man and the people were not invited, not even the press, because they will spread the news. Okay. The expert suggested. Now, what did the expert suggested? Two ways to meet the challenges. The defensive measure was that the people should live in underground bunkers for safety. So, one was the measure was suggested that the people should live in underground for the safety. But it was not much practicable. The other course was to take offensive action. Because it was not possible for all the people to take up the earth and to make a bunker. It meant that the comet should be given a push and made to change its path a little. So children, other was more suitable. That when the comet will be coming towards the earth, we should push it from behind, and so that children it will change its direction. Okay. But it was not much practicable. The other course was to take offensive action. It meant that the comet should be given a push and made to change its path a little. This could be done by using nuclear explosion in space. Now children, this could be done by nuclear explosion in space. Finally, a timetable was drawn for the operation. It was codenamed Project Light Brigade. On October 10, the spacecraft with nuclear material was to be sent. So, children, see finally how they are going to tackle the situation. Okay, it would meet the comet on November 15 and try to destroy it. In case the experiment failed, the comet would hit the Earth on December 15. Children, in case the experiment failed, the comet would hit the Earth on December 15. If it succeeded, this way the day was comet would pass by at a near but safe distance. So children, you see how they are planning that if it succeeded, this way the day of comet would pass by at a near but safe distance. Sir John Macpherson told Datta that he would not buy any present for Christmas till 15 December. Now children, Datta, he returned home from England. He was welcomed warmly, but he was surprised to see some ceremony going on under a tent. Indrani Devi explained that they had arranged a peace yajna. So children, when he came back from England, he had seen that his wife had arranged some peace yajna. It was some religious ceremony for his success. She called him first to get blessing of pandits because he had left the shores of India. Now children, I told you she was very superstitious. Children, at that time people were not allowed to go abroad because children, what they used to think that going abroad is not a good thing. So children, these people, Indrani Devi explained that they had arranged a peace yojana. That means she had arranged for some religious ceremony for husband, and she called him first to get blessing of pandit because he had left the shore of India. Now she also told that she had arranged some blessing of the pandit because children, he had left the shores of India. Datta Da brothers explained that the Shanti Yojana would be pacified the evil spirit behind the comet and save the earth. Now children, Datta Da brother, he told ki this Shanti Yojana would pacify the evil spirit behind the comet and hence it would save the earth. Datta Da tried in vain to convince them that comets had no relation with the evil spirit or any calamity on the earth. Now children, he was shocked to hear all this thing. He was very much surprised that these people, they don't have any idea. He tried to tell them that the comets, that they don't have any relationship with any natural calamities on the earth or with any of the evil spirit, but they did not listen. Since he's written from England, Datta Da was in regular touch with Sir John. Now children, when he returned from England, what did he, Datta Da was in touch with Sir John. The letters contained a subtle hints about the progress of the project. And children, both the side, they were working very hard to stop the comet. So hints was about the progress of the project. The threat seemed very much real. In mid-October, the operation began. Datta Da kept constant watch on the comet, but he could not share his anxiety with anyone. Now children, even he was interested, he was watching it, he was praying everything should go well. Okay, Datta Da kept constant watch on the comet, but he could not share his anxiety with anyone. On November 18, he received a message from Sir John that the operation was successful. And children, on 18 November, he had received a good message from Sir John. And what did he told him? He told him that the operation was successful and he was going to buy a Christmas present. On 15th of December, the comet came closer to the earth, some 80,000 kilometers away. Millions saw it, but no one knew the story. Children, everybody saw it, but no one knew the story behind. Datta Da told his wife with satisfaction that the comet had gone without causing any disaster. So he told his wife, he was so happy that he shared his feeling with his wife that the comet had gone without causing any disaster. Indradini Devi gave all credit to the Shanti Yajna performed by their grandson, 8-year-old Khokha, on his behalf. Datta now saw the gap between the scientific and the superstitious attitude. Now children, what did Indrani Devi told? He told this is due to the Shanti Yajna performed by their grandson, 8-year-old Khokha, on his behalf. Datta now saw that the gap was between the scientific and the superstitious attitude. Perhaps human society would not grow out of blind belief and silly religious rituals. So children, see how the ideas were different of husband and wife. Okay, one was purely of a scientific nature and the other was purely of a superstitious belief and a children, she used to believe so many rituals, traditions, okay. So both nature were exactly opposite to each other. All right. So now children, I've finished the second part also. I've told you the summary, and now I will be explaining you the story. Okay, so let's start. So now children, we will be doing the comet one. I will be explaining you and you will be listening to me. So first of all children, what is a comet? A heavenly light that leaves behind a trail of light as it moves. Okay, now a new comet has appeared in the sky and is heading straight for the earth. So children, what is the meaning of heading? Heading means coming. It is coming towards the earth. A head on collision, which is nearly unavoidable. Okay, head on collision children, is striking from the front, is striking from the front. So children, a head is there on collision. That means children, it is going to strike from front, which is believed that it is going to start from front, which is nearly unavoidable, will mean the end of life on this planet. And if it would be colliding children, it means that it would end the life of many people in this planet. Okay. Scientists and religious leaders react to this situation in two different ways. Naturally, there were two group of people who were reacting in a two different ways. One were the scientist people and other were the religious minded people, like the wife of Manusatta. Okay, so they were reacting in a two different ways. What happened to the comet? Now children, what really happened to the comet? So Datta, an amateur scientist, can't stay away from the keen eye Dibuja Chakshu for long. So children, that Dibuja Chakshu was known for his what? It was known for children for his telescope. So Datta, he was an amateur. Amateur means one who does something as a hobby. So he was an amateur scientist, can't stay away from the keen-eyed Dibya Chakshu for a long. Chakshu, I told you the meaning of Chakshu is eyes. Dibya helped him achieve his secret ambition. Now children, Dibya Chakshu helped him to achieve the previous attachment. Okay. So she, Dibya helps him achieve his secret ambition. At the same time, Dibya Chakshu attracted his, help him to achieve his secret ambition. Datta, the wife, Indrani Devi, wishes he hadn't found the object of his search. So what did he wishes? That he must have found the object of his search. He had not found the object of his search. Now it was a moonless night in December. A burst of cool breeze from the window was enough to disturb the sleep of Indrani Devi. So children, now you can see that there are two types of people are there here. One is Datta and the other is his wife. Let me tell you children, Datta was a very scientific person, very calculative person, but his wife was just simply opposite. She was a very religious minded person. Okay, so his wife, she was a religious minded person, and children, she, the wife Indrani Devi, what was her wife name? Indrani Devi wishes he hadn't found the object of his search. she was wishing that he should not get success about the object. Now children, I'm going to start the lesson. It was a moonless night in December. A burst of cool breeze from the window was enough to disturb the sleep of Indrani Devi. Okay, so Singhla, she was such a sensitive lady. Even the breeze had disturbed. Okay, even when the breeze will touch her body, she would awake. What is the meaning of breeze? A burst of cool breeze. Breeze, children, means air. Okay, wind. From the window was enough to disturb the sleep of Indrani Devi. Half awake, she felt for the adjoining pillow. Although she knew the answer, Datta was not there. So children, so she has gone to hobnob with the wretched Divya. Now children, now the time is over, and this I will be explaining you afterwards. This will be explained to you afterwards. These lines are important. And now I think it's time to leave. Okay. So thank you and have a good day ahead.